Bluegrass was born.
Yes, it was.
Fun to do a little Bill Monroe and Doc Watson duet for you tonight.
Yeah!
We both grew up loving all this music from these guys. And a big thank you to Gibson, who brought this beautiful mandolin. It's a July 9 Gibson that will turn 100 years old this July. Hey. He's playing a pretty old guitar there, too, so just feels right.
That's awesome.
Let's put these lyrics here, too.
Yeah.
We've never done this before. But that's the fun. We've sang along in the car to these records a lot, haven't we, Billy?
I'm the bus to school.
That's right. All right, ready?
I'm ready.